Sikoa taking on Jey Uso 24 hours from Jey Uso's match of his life against Roman Reigns. During the commercial break, Wade, let's talk about the power, the strength, the belly to belly from Solo Sikoa.
The menacing, savage, intimidating man with a complete lack of humanity, and the last person you want to be facing 24 hours before the biggest match of your life.
And let's make no mistake about it, Solo Sikoa is not out here to win a match tonight. Solo Sikoa is out here to punish Jey Uso, to make sure he's not 100% when he heads into the tribal combat against Roman Reigns. That's why Solo's out here.
Because Solo follows orders better than anyone, and that is exactly why Solo Sikoa has had one of the best 12 months in any debutante in WWE history.
Oh, what a right hand by Solo to Jey Uso.
Listen, Solo Sikoa is 7 years younger than Jey. Solo used to get picked on all the time by his older brothers. Well, guess what? The little brother got a lot bigger and a lot stronger.
Bang!
Just perfect timing once again from Sikoa. This man truly has everything.
And think about what he's meant to Roman Reigns ever since he burst on the scene last September at Clash at the Castle, ensuring that Roman Reigns would beat Drew McIntyre. Since then, Sikoa has been an integral part of the nearly three-year reign of Roman Reigns as champion.
Roman Reigns doesn't make mistakes, and he certainly didn't make one by picking up the enforcer Solo Sikoa as his right-hand man.
Pretty amazing as we head to SummerSlam in 24 hours. Jey and Roman, the story as Roman as champion all started with Jey Uso nearly 3 years ago and comes full circle tomorrow night in front of over 50,000 people at Ford Field in Detroit. The biggest night, the biggest match in the life of Jey Uso. An opportunity to run the family, an opportunity to be the undisputed champion, an opportunity to stop one of the greatest streaks in the history of sports entertainment.
An opportunity to become the real chief of the bloodline.
Solo Sikoa wants to make sure his brother Jey doesn't make it there. And now Jey moves out of harm's way. Solo looking to deliver that Umaga-like splash in the corner, but Uso able to move out of harm's way, and now Jey Uso delivering right hands and starting to build momentum against Sikoa. Jey lands on his feet, kick right to the midsection. Jey firing up.
It's gonna be no.
Oh, what a clothesline! Just about decapitated Uso.
Jey Uso has no clue where he's at. I think he's having problems with his hearing now.
You saw his eyes roll in the back of his head off this vicious, bold clothesline by Solo Sikoa.
All of the mass and all of the timing required to decapitate your own brother. Executed perfectly by Solo Sikoa, but do not count out Jey Uso.
Jey heading up to the top rope, cross body on Solo Sikoa. Lateral press with a hook of the leg, and Solo at two.
50% of the greatest tag team of all time. Can he really dominate singles competition just as he did the tag ranks?
Well, we're going to find out in 24 hours. The opportunity for Jey Uso to become champion. Solo Sikoa with a spinning heel kick wipes out Jey in the middle of the ring.
As durable as they come. Add that to the growing list of accolades.
Oh my goodness!
Solo Sikoa. Spinning Solo.
And now looking to put Jey Uso away. A loss would quell any type of momentum that Jey Uso has going into tomorrow night. Solo Sikoa setting up for the Samoan spike. Jey Uso knows what that feels like, but he ducks underneath it. Catches a super kick.
Big mistake.
And one from Solo.
From Solo.
Spear! That's Roman Reigns' move. The spear by Jey Uso. And now Jey gonna head up to the top rope. Uso splash! Cover! Jey with the win!
Joe Winter.